Thuemling Instrument Group is proud to present our freeze-proof and clog-proof KemX Protector.
The KemX Socket Saver. It is the most compact pressure gauge isolator on the market today. This unique closed-seal system creates complete isolation of all wetted gauge parts from the customer's used medium. Most commonly made from Buna-N, a resilient and resistant rubber material suitable for a wide variety of applications. However, other materials may be available upon request. This isolator can be used on a wide variety of products, from transducers to pressure gauges. Now let's take a look at one of the benefits to using a KemX Socket Saver. Here is an instance where the gauges are being used at sub-zero temperatures on a medium that is freezeable. This is a closed circuit system filled with tap water where both gauges are at 0 PSI. Note the gauge on the left does not have the KemX Socket Saver installed, and the gauge on the right does. Here's the same system 3 hours later. Remember, the gauge on the left did not have the KemX Socket Saver installed, and the gauge on the right did. The water in this closed system has now frozen. Both gauges were reading at 0 PSI. However, now the gauge on the left, without the KemX Socket Saver, is now reading well over the 160 PSI max range. The gauge on the right with the KemX Socket Saver is still reading on zero. Now let's take a look at what that did to our pressure gauge. Here are the internal movements of our gauges. The one on the left was the one without the KemX Socket Saver, while the one on the right had the KemX Socket Saver installed on it. You can see that when the water in the closed system froze, it deformed the shape of the C-tube. This is what caused this gauge to read well past the maximum pressure range of 160 PSI that was on the dial. This gauge will no longer read correctly and will have to be replaced. The gauge on the right, with the KemX Socket Saver installed, will still read accurately. The KemX barrier kept the freezable liquid out of the C-tube and kept it from being deformed.